good mythology is so far-fetched that there's no way you could have made it up. So it has to come from somewhere, which makes it amazing. Both my parents are from the Red Lake Ojibwe Reservation. I never knew about the living, breathing, storytelling world that exists for the Anishinaabe culture. It was almost like through my artwork, I became a productive member of my tribe.